welcome to our University Band's extravaganza known as Bandorama. My name is Dr. Mary Schneider, and I am the Director of University Bands here at Eastern Michigan University. It's my great pleasure to welcome all of you here this evening for our show. This is a show that we really look forward to all year. Those of you that have been here know why, because it's filled with excitement. It also features every single student that's involved in our University Band program. So in addition to the second half, which is going to be an exciting time with the EMU Marching Band, that will get a lot of energy flowing and feature some different features from the season that they're excited to share with you. We're also featuring in our first half performances by both the Wind Symphony, which I direct, in a variety of different music, and also the Symphonic Band, who's on stage right now, ready to perform. So would you please, would you please welcome them and their conductor, Dr. Nick Smith.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for your enthusiastic applause and support of all our bands this evening. We really appreciate playing to such a full house. The first piece, the first march we played, the Klaxon March, some of you are old enough to remember the Klaxon horn. It is a tribute to automobiles that Fillmore wrote. We featured, as you saw in the program, 16 high school students. We have this Bandorama event all weekend. We also have, we're sort of glutton for punishments because we programmed at the same time a high school honor band that Dr. Smith and I are here conducting all day from 9 o'clock this morning. We welcome over 100 students from over 40 different high schools. They are, I think they're here tonight. I don't know if, I don't hear them. There they are. They are listening to tonight's concert. They've been working so hard today, and as a special honor, we allow the first chair players who auditioned for the honor band to sit in with the Wind Symphony. So they prepared that march and had an opportunity to do that, which is also a lot of fun for us. We're going to continue now with a piece that many of you will recognize. It's written by Marquez, and it is the Danzon No. 2. I want to mention that one of our clarinetists, Marcus Mendez Gibson, is not listed in the program, but he is playing piano on this. It's not Gabby Lee.
Thank you.
Wind Symphony is going to perform while we're resetting here is a piece that we performed at our last concert. By the way, the Danzon, I handed out to them about 2 weeks ago. They're looking at me going, yeah, you did. Such a fine group up here, and it's my privilege to get to work with them. This next piece, we played at our last concert, and it is a two-movement piece. We're going to play the second movement, which is called Avalance of Eyes. It's by a very talented, youngish composer from his overall work called Sound and Smoke. It's very exciting, and I'm sure you're going to enjoy this.
Thank you. Season 129 of the EMU Marching Band presented 5 incredible halftime shows in Reinertsen Stadium. Jazz, rock, and classical music were all featured this year on our playlist, and we're excited to bring back some of our favorites for this evening. Our first show, From Stage to Screen, highlighted tunes that started out on stage and then made it to the movies. Featuring our two senior feature twirlers, here's a medley of 2 songs from The Wizard of Oz, or at least their spin-offs, East On Down the Road, from the Wizard of Oz. Songs about her. You'll love singing along to two classics, Dolly Parton's Jolene and Tommy Two Tone's 8675309. A very special guest. Drum roll, please.
Thank you.
No marching band would be complete without a solid heartbeat. And we are very lucky at EMU to have a talented group of students who make up the EMU Marching Band's Drumline. You can clap for that, that's okay. Performing a traditional cadence that has long been associated with Bandorama, here is the EMU series. If you play a cowbell, they will play too. Okay, Angelina, if you're ready, go for it. was Saturday Night's All Right for Fighting from our 50th anniversary of rock show, and we loved performing it with our marching band alumni members who came back for homecoming on that day. Up next, another tune from our jazz show, this time a classic ballad made famous by world-renowned vocalist Etta James. Slowing things down a little bit for you, the EMU Marching Band with guest soloist and jazz band member Rima Stapositis on alto saxophone.
Thank you.
tonight. Have you had a great time? We are going to close out with one more tune from our most recent show, Songs About Her. Grab your life jacket, get on that boat, and roll on in with us. Here's Tina Turner's classic, Proud Man.
We are here in the EMU bands. Again, thank you so much for coming. At the end of every marching rehearsal, we get together and we sing the alma mater. This is the time for us to invite all EMU bands alumni to the stage. You have about a minute and 45 seconds to do that while you hear and enjoy one final time the EMU fight song singing. Thanks again. We'll see you soon. Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, as Nick mentioned, please stand as you are able and join us in the singing of the EMU alma mater, Our Pledge. Season 130.